All right, here they come. How about a nice round of applause for them as they make their way out? We call that short and sweet. Is that about the cutest thing you've ever seen? Oh, yeah. Oh, what's this? We're going to catch some boys or something? What's going on?
Yes, it's a fisherman's dance, so it also helps us learn how to keep a circle. We're going to catch some fish today. So help us, and remember that the money, when you see everybody throwing money at these young dancers, that is a way of paying them a compliment. So if they're doing a good job, come down and give them a little something. And usually back in the old days, the money that was thrown at dancers at parties and everything was used as a tip for the band. But George, we know how much you make.
But we gotta bring that back.
But nowadays we use all of this money to upkeep and maintain all the beautiful costumes and national heirlooms that you see throughout this weekend. So we really appreciate your help. So if you feel the urge that they're doing a wonderful job, come down and make it rain for these young dancers. So here we go, Pizza Mika.
Yeah.
Everybody put your hands together. Clap, 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 clap. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. That happens between a man and a woman about what is the best way to scare away the bears. What do you think, Stephen?
It's a problem.
It definitely Northern Greece it is, where this dance is from, right?
More than likely, yeah.
So
now tell us what the hidden meaning now in this song, in this dance. What's the hidden meaning?
So the men say the best way to scare away the bear is to pound on something, make noise, you know, scare them away. And the woman says, no, you have to scold them, say, no, 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 you get out of here. So they argue back and forth, like a typical married couple. So here we go. So let's see who's going to win the argument.
So are you telling me you're teaching the girls from a young age how to nag the men, huh?
You got it, Joseph.
That's a training.
You know what
that's
they say?
That's Greek training, people.
You know what they say?
Opa!
You know what they say? Greek women, if they're not nagging, they die.
Okay, people. Next time you see a Greek man, just feel his pain, will you? All right, here we go.
And Miss Peggy, right now I want you to freeze right there. This lady right here, there would not be a dance program in this town if it were not for this lady right here. She started it all. She started with one group and seven dancers, and when I got here, we were already to five groups. So she's an amazing lady, this one. So we appreciate you very much. Let's have a round of applause for all of you.
And you know what? I might have planted a seed, but these ladies behind me are the ones that are continuing to water that and making it blossom bigger and better. Thank you.